guys, I'm in SGC Plays account playing as him right now, and they think that I'm faking. This is awesome. What's up, guys? My name is Shane, and welcome back to the channel. Today, guys, I got something a little bit different for you. So, if you guys don't know, SGC Plays, aka Nick, is my best friend, and he's a really big YouTuber, and he makes some awesome videos. So I've been thinking, what's it like to be SGC Plays, right? You know, there's been a lot of videos where people go around and they dress like another YouTuber and they try to pretend to be that YouTuber, but Nick accidentally left his password saved on my computer. So today I decided that I was gonna see what it was like to actually be SGC Plays. I'm not messing around. This is SGC Plays official Roblox account, guys. I'm so hyped. I'm gonna go around and just kind of see really what it's like to be SGC Plays. Also, if you haven't noticed, I got a brand new recording setup, guys. I'm in a brand new office, a new studio, and I'm gonna have an awesome tour video pretty soon. I'm still trying to get set up. I want to make sure it looks perfect for you guys before I let it out to the world. Now, guys, I know it's not right to just be signed into somebody else's Roblox account, but technically I'm not hacking Nick because he left his password on my computer. So, like, really, what am I supposed to do? And honestly, I don't think I'm gonna mess with his character or anything like that. I just kind of want to see what it's like to be SGC Plays. So, guys, with that being said, I am going to hop into my favorite game on Roblox. You know what it is, guys. It is Jailbreak. I am loving this new update. It is so sick. But before we get started, guys, make sure you hit that bell, turn notifications on so that you never miss a video that I post. All right, guys, I think I'm gonna go with the prisoner today because being the prisoner is the best. All right, guys, here we go. So, Nick's got a couple of cases, guys, that he has not opened. I think I'm gonna open them. All right, let's see what Nick has. He has color white. Oh, he's got a bunch of lame cases, guys. Like, nothing rare, nothing cool. Oh, police. That's kind of cool. Blue again. Oh, 250 cash. That's good for Nick. That's very good for Nick. All right, let's see. I bet you he's bummed that he didn't get red. Red's his favorite color, guys. Purple. I hope Nick doesn't get mad that I opened up his cases, guys, but you know what? Sometimes you just gotta open up someone's cases. I don't know what to tell you. All right, guys, let's go to the criminal base so that I can get Nick's normal clothes on. Maybe he'll be more recognizable in the game if he's dressed like that. There are a lot of people that have that face and that necklace. That necklace is tight, and guys, it's a pretty rare item. All right, and we are off, guys. We're headed to the criminal base as SGC Plays. I can't believe that I'm SGC Plays right now. This is crazy, guys. Not everybody gets to play as another YouTuber, so that's really cool. And like I said before, you know, there's a lot of people that try to do these videos and they dress up as other YouTubers, and like, that is cool and it works sometimes, but guys, how cool is it to actually be the YouTuber? Like, I'm straight up SGC Plays right now. Now, guys, Nick does not play Jailbreak as much as me, which is a total bummer because he doesn't have any cool cars, no cool cars in the game at all. I wish he had enough money for me to buy the $1 million bike, but I don't. And honestly, I feel really bad if I spent $1 million of his dollars. But he only has 1.4K. Guys, Nick is really poor. You know what I want you to do? Guys, go to Nick's channel right now, SGC Plays. Leave a comment right now and let him know that he needs to play Jailbreak more because everybody wants to play Jailbreak. I want him to buy the cool vehicle so that I don't have to, so that I can play him under his account. All right, guys, so we are at the criminal base and I am about to put on my street clothes, get out of this jumpsuit. Hopefully now I'll be a little bit more recognizable to people. I'm gonna steal a car over here. Like I said, Nick doesn't own any of the cool vehicles, guys. Make sure you let him know that he should buy something, at least the ATV. I mean, the ATV for me is the most fun because you can literally climb buildings with it, first of all, which is insane, and it's super fast and it's really good off-road. And as you can tell, guys, I'm not very good at driving. Even in real life, I'm not a very good driver. So I like having something that I can just go crazy with, drive all over the place, and it's not gonna be a big issue. All right, guys, so let's go, let's go see if the train's around. And then for some reason, there's not a ton of people on this server, so it's kind of hard to get people around. But I do wanna rob the train because I don't think Nick has ever robbed the train, guys. He's barely played this new update. So I'll technically be the first person on SGC Plays to rob the train. All right, guys, it doesn't look like the train's spawning, so I'm just gonna drive on the tracks and see if we can run into it somewhere. Guys, this is kind of crazy. I haven't seen the train yet. Usually the thing pops up. Oh my gosh, there's a lot of lightning in this new update, guys. Rumor has it you can get struck by it, but I've never seen it done and it's never happened to me. I hope it doesn't happen to me. That would be terrible. I don't wanna get struck by lightning. Here we go, guys. Here comes the train. Let's see if we can get on this thing. Now, sometimes it's really hard to get up on here without getting thrown off, but if you jump on these blue ones, you can get up on top. But the problem is when it's moving, sometimes it glitches. Like, look, like I can't jump forward. All right, well, luckily there's one behind me, so I'm just gonna hop onto this guy, and I'm going to rob the train as SGC plays, guys. This is so sick. I'm so excited. I really am. And like I said, I hope Nick's not mad at me, because honestly, I didn't ask him his permission to do this, but he's my best friend. I think he can deal with it. Plus, I'm getting him so much more money than he's ever had. Oh my gosh, guys, what a noob. He only has the small duffel bag? You gotta be kidding me. 1500, that's all he's gonna get? You know, it's not up to me to make those purchases for Nick. He's got to learn on his own that he could have so much more money. But guys, we just robbed the train as SGC plays, so that is pretty cool. And, you know, Nick's going to be happy at least with the 1500. He should know that if he upgrades the duffel bag, he gets so much more money. All right, guys, well, it doesn't seem like there's a ton of people on this server, so I'd like to try a different game, guys. I'm going to hop in Roblox High School real quick and see what it's like to be Nick in an interactive game. All right, let's hop in. Who do I want to be? Let's be a senior. That'd be cool. Looks like everybody's going to drama already, so let's pop into drama class and see what is up. Let's just chat with people, see what's going on. All right, I said, hey, I'm SGC Plays. I want to see if anybody thinks that I'm actually faking, because there's been so many people that actually fake that they're other YouTubers. I want to see if they think that this is not real, because that would be even funnier than trying to troll people as somebody else. That would be awesome. I'm going to say, I'm SGC Plays, the famous YouTuber. Sorry, bro. I had to do it. All right, let's see if anybody even responds. These kids are really caught up in their, like, there's some school drama going on, and I don't know if they even want to be bothered with what I have to do. He says, nope, who's that? Oh, bro, they didn't even know who you were, man. I'm sorry, buddy. I'm sorry. Someone just says, nope. Who to kill next? Yo, this girl is scary. I don't know if I want to hang out with her. She is really terrifying. I'm not sure if Nick has a dorm yet, guys, but I think he should have one. So, I'm gonna go get Nick his own dorm in Roblox High School. If you guys haven't checked out this update, it is pretty sick. You know, I did a video on it recently when the update just came out. I got myself a really, really cool dorm. My dorm was all the way over here, so I'm gonna put Nick's. Oh no, I can't. This is owned already by Glamorous Missum. All right. Nick, dude, you're not getting prime real estate. I was gonna try to have him right next to me, but you know what? There's no owner here, so let's just claim this room. Like, I'm not the one that has to live here. Nick can live on the corner. That is totally fine. It's not a big deal. Yeah, he's got a pretty good view. He's got the beach. He's got some volleyball going on out there, so that's not bad. All right, so let's just edit his dorm real quick. I'm not gonna do anything crazy for him, because really, it's up to Nick to take care of himself. You know, if he wants to move into this room and make it really cool on his own, he can do it on his own time, but right now, I'm just focused on making sure that the dude has a place to, like, rest, you know? All right, we'll put the bed over here in the corner. I like the bed there, that's pretty cool. Let's get him, dresser. Move the bed back a little bit. All right, so it's looking like a pretty comfy place for Nick so far. Looks pretty cool. You know, Nick is a really good YouTuber, so he definitely needs some sort of YouTube setup. He's got to have, like, a gaming system or a computer or something like that. Let's give him a desk. Maybe we'll put it over here by the window so that he has some cool, you know, that he can look out the window, maybe see some cool stuff. Guys, he doesn't have enough coins to even buy a computer. Nick, bro, what are you, bro? Come on, man. You know what, guys? I just don't feel comfortable spending his Robux. Ooh, I know. So guess what? Nick doesn't get a computer, dude. You gotta go to work, get yourself some cash so that you can buy yourself a computer. But for now, I'll leave the desk there. I'll give you a chair at least. You can at least have a chair. The only chair that Nick can afford is this really uncomfortable wooden one. I'm gonna put it up over here for him though. So there we go. He got a chair. Oh, let's maybe give him like a little couch over here by the window. That way, if he wants to look out, he can. His favorite color is red, guys. So let's make sure that we at least change the color for him. All right, there we go. He's got a nice red chair. Yeah, we'll put a mirror up too. So that, you know, he's got some really blank walls, guys. There's not really like a whole lot going on. So let's put the mirror up over here so that if he wants to, he can check to see how cool he looks. He doesn't look that cool. I mean, come on, he never looks that cool. But he might want to check it out, so let's see. Small poster. Let's put a little poster on the wall. Oh, Roblox High. Nick, that's awesome, dude. That looks really good. Guys, this looks like a pretty good bedroom so far. If Nick wasn't so broke, we might be able to make some more adjustments. I'd like it if you could put something cool here. Obviously, he needs a TV. He might need some sort of computer setup so that he can play Roblox and make videos, but I don't want to spend any of Nick's Robux. I've already hacked into his account, so real quick, guys, I'm just going to go back to the school, see if anybody recognizes me. If they don't, then, you know, it is what it is. Guys, do you think I'm famous? Let's see what they say. There's this Jane the Killer. She's really scary. Oh, no. No, not if you're a bully. Oh, guys, people think that I'm faking it. No, I'm SGC Plays, the famous YouTuber. Let's see what they say. Who that? Amelia just does not know who Nick is, and honestly, I'm sorry. Amelia, you're missing out. And I'm Alex. Well, nice to meet you, Alex. Oh, Alex is like a pretty sick shark. That thing's dope. You're fake. All right, somebody thinks I'm fake. Oh, that's awesome. No, I'm really SGC Plays. They think that I'm faking being SGC Plays. Guys, I'm in SGC Plays account playing as him right now, and they think that I'm faking. This is awesome. Lies. She says lies. Well, guys, that's gonna do it for me today. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you do, make sure you smash that like button. Let's see if we can get this video up to 500 likes. Guys, I know you can do it, and I appreciate all the support that you're giving me. And if you haven't already, make sure you hit that bell, subscribe, turn notifications on so that you never miss a video that I post. And guys, if you haven't checked out Nick's channel, SGC Plays, you definitely should go over there. He makes some awesome Roblox content, and I'm in a lot of his videos too, so you'll be able to see me on there. So thank you guys so much for watching, and until next time, I will see you later.